We have playoff football in Hollywood and the battle in the Bayou. It's NFC Wild Card Weekend. We are here to break it down with our NFL insider, Lorenzo Reyes. All right, Lorenzo, Atlanta sort of avoided the Super Bowl hangover. Only team from last year's NFC playoff field to get in this season. Do they have a run in them, or will Sean McVay's offense be too much to handle?
Well, I don't want to say that they completely avoided that hangover, because they did have some bumps along the season that it wasn't all that pretty. But I don't want to count them out just because they've been there before. But they've got history that's not on their side. And really, the problem I think that Atlanta's going to face is Todd Gurley. I mean, we've seen that he can take off and just go the distance. So Atlanta really needs to bottle up Gurley, but it's going to be tough to do. Easier said than done.
The Saints beat the Panthers twice in the regular season, and they're a tough team to beat in the Superdome. Is Nola going to roll over the Panthers a third time, or will it be a charm for Carolina?
It's tough for a team to lose three times in one season to the same team, but with the Saints, I just feel that they have the offensive line. They have that crowd is going to be juiced in the Superdome. The Saints have shown that they can get Kamara outside, find creative ways to get on the ball, and they can use him in the passing game. He had 800 receiving yards this season, which for a running back in his rookie year is pretty incredible. And I don't know that Carolina, the other problem Panthers have is that they rely too much on Cam Newton. He accounted for 78.3% of all of their offensive yards, and I think they're going to need other players to step up, and if they don't, I just don't think they have a shot.
All right, thanks, Lorenzo. And thank you for watching Sports Pulse, your heartbeat to what's trending in sports.